I'll need something stronger for this one.
Hello, my sweeties, and welcome back to my channel. If you don't already know me, my name is Celise, and thank you for joining my spooky little family. In today's video, we are doing another Put Me Through Hell movie commentary, and we will be watching Society, thanks to my subscriber, Becky. This one is for you. Let's get into the video. This movie said, we're getting right into it. They were like, oh, I hate that.
Like a nightmare. Last night? My life.
Same.
It's perfectly normal.
That anxiety, baby.
To experience a certain...
Cheers.
Irrational fear.
What the fuck are they doing? I don't need to see that.
Yeah, you're Mr. Perfect. You'll probably end up assassinating the president.
What? Oh my god. What the fuck is this?
I'm sorry about this. I didn't mean to. No, just give me a minute. I can explain this. Jenny, come on. Listen to me.
Who are you?
What the hell do you think you're doing, huh?
Well, now I know how this probably works.
Get out. You.
But... Come on. All right. Look. Look, something very weird is going on here.
Oh, no shit.
Sherlock, I have to talk to you.
I didn't know you had to hide in a closet to talk.
So you want to tell me what's going on with Blanchard?
I don't know. Jealous, I guess. He just wasn't the right sort for me.
This music.
Could you zip me up, Billy?
Oh, my God.
Something wrong?
What the fuck is that?
No.
Honestly, yeah. What is with this, like, well, budget? Like, this budget Denise Richards?
We should have a dress code, I guess.
Let me ask you then. How do you feel about your family now in light of all these recent victories?
My family.
Yeah.
Ew, he just bit that and put it back?
Nothing?
Excuse me?
I mean, I don't think about them. They don't think about me.
Unsanitary.
We're just one big happy family. Except for a little incest and psychosis.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
I'm sorry, really. I just came in here to get this.
Get out of here!
You know what? He was being real serious when he said that line about incest earlier. Okay. Sucks.
Bill, Flash, what's up?
I've got something you gotta hear.
You know what? You were out of line with my sister.
Oh, God, no, look. I'm serious. This is very important.
What are you talking about?
Look, not here. Just come with me to the pier, okay? Please?
What? Top secret, hey, Blanchard?
Everybody in?
Yes, sir.
All right, girls, don't forget your seatbelts.
That's my family.
All right, now, Bill, I know you're going to be a little upset about this, but I put a voice-actuated tape recorder underneath your parents' car and a microphone in Jenny's ear.
You bugged my family?
What?
No, you bugged my family?
Just listen to the tape. Listen.
I remember my own coming out. I was so excited.
Then you can do it with women as well as men.
Of course.
You know the schedule. First be dying, then copulation. With someone your own age first. Then with your mother and me. Then in comes the host. Ready.
Oh, you know, I could hardly keep a straight face when Bill apologized to me about not being able to make it tonight.
Don't be concerned about your brother, Jen. He He's too busy with things in his own world to worry about ours.
Oh my god. Are they like in a cult? I have no idea what this movie is about. Really cute from Oh my god, what's happening? What did I get myself involved in? Oh my god, imagine having like sex and sounding like that. Honestly, I feel sorry for you.
I remember my own coming out. God, I was so excited.
You mean I can dance with anyone I want?
Of course.
I don't understand.
You know the schedule. First we dine, then introductions. Then you'll be presented.
No. No, no.
Oh my god, it's so exciting.
Don't worry, dear. We'll be there to help you.
I felt really bad that Bill couldn't come. I hope he doesn't feel left out.
We're very proud of your brother, Jen. It's just unfortunate that he couldn't be with us.
That's not what I heard.
And you have to learn to accept society's rules.
Ay, Dios mío, otra vez where they say society.
Rules, Billy, bad
we get it.
Happen.
We understand. Damn. You know what? He's dead. Like, it's over for him.
Is he dead?
You better shut the fucking dog up!
Hey.
Who is this?
Oh. This isn't a garage sale.
Damn, a whole bar. We are living. Watch this like party turn into like some weird orgy situation. I don't trust this. Honestly, a bop though. I'm really in it right now. Jen and Tani, I'm living. I don't trust this girl at all. And also, like, why does she act like a robot? Okay.
Your name is Clarissa, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, why are they, like,
Clarissa Carla.
Hugging like that?
You know my mom's maiden name, too?
Real or adopted?
Bill! Bill, what happened with Blanchard?
Milo.
Oh my god, why why did he show up on them like that?
Wanna go get soap?
Oh my god, the music plus this interaction is a mess.
Seems so fresh.
What? Oh my god, who is that?
Clarissa?
But I followed you to Franklin Canyon last night. I saw Petrie and Ferguson coming out of the woods. Petrie was wrapped in a blanket. Then some old station wagon showed up. Then an old Ford. The whole thing was weird.
What?
Ah! Shit!
Mrs. Carlin!
You know what?
Don't
I don't
do
get
that.
This character.
All right, get out of the car.
Lady, okay. Why don't you speak?
We're gonna take a little ride. But don't touch the hair.
You know what? When are they gonna explain? What's happening?
What's going on?
You see, Bill, it's like this. There's no business like show business.
What? No, all of these people, they would have gotten decked by me.
You almost understand, don't you, Bill? You're a different race from us, a different species, a different class.
What are they, aliens?
You're not one of us.
Excuse me, we live in a society. Otra vez. Oh my god. What in the... You know what? Why do I do these things to myself?
Didn't you know?
Yeah, same.
The rich have always sucked off low-class shit like you.
You know what? I think it's over. Oh, God.
I love it. You gotta save the girl. That's so cute.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What? You know what? What do you even say? You got some crazy super strength, my guy.
Don't count on it.
Oh, he's ready. He's like, I'm taking on all of you. Let's go.
Butthead. Come on, come on.
That's it. Okay, so this is pretty solid. I thought the special effects looked great. They really look great. It was icky. It was gross. It was really weird. The movie is super trippy. I thought it was okay. I think that there are a lot of parts in this film that drag a bit for me. And I kind of felt like they just like weren't getting to it. I was kind of just like, I am going to be giving Society 3 levs out of 5. Thank you so much to Becky for recommending me this film to watch. If you would like to recommend a film for me to watch in the Put Me Through Hell commentary series, you can DM me on Instagram. It is sweetnspookyofficial. I will also leave it down in the description box below. All right, you guys, that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, as it really helps me a lot. And be sure to click that little notification bell to be up to date every single time I upload. And let me know in the comments, did you enjoy The Society? Is it one of your favorites? Do you not really like it? Should I check out some of his other work? I love to talk about it. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.